shoot you some clips there with one mic video. The first video that came off my album got to sell. It was real crazy, so I needed the second video to be just as or more crazy than the first one.
Oh, it's Chris shooting?
Yeah.
I just want to talk to him when you get a chance.
When we got there, I didn't really know what was going on. I didn't even really know they had started shooting without me.
I'm really impatient right now. I haven't seen the director. I'm looking for the stylist. I'm looking for the cameras. That sucks.
Started off kind of slow like that.
I'm starting with the man.
But then it got better.
Yeah,
got a lot better.
The brother.
Chris Robinson. I see as a up-and-coming brother. And I just felt the vibe when we met.
Right after lunch. We got like two shots of the tops. We went to your performance.
It was just clicking. It was just, I knew.
Everybody's waiting for this video. Everybody. Roll playback.
And one mic, I talk about my life, you know, the world, how I see it, and I get emotional. You know what I mean? I get charged. And the scenes, you see what happens in certain parts of the city. Where kids are being harassed by cops. There are people aware of the ills in this world, and there's some people that's trying to change it, like myself.
Yo, man.
The concept, you know, starts off in New York and ends off worldwide.
We're now going to the location here in the middle of South Africa.
Chris was shooting something that was like an uprising of people that were fighting for their rights over there where they live in shanty towns. And it just shows you that people are fighting for freedom everywhere. When I saw the playback, I saw how I looked on camera because already with my own eyes watching it, it looked unbelievable. But to see it on camera really made it more dramatic and gave it that movie look that I was looking for, and it was like mind blowing, you know?
Oh my God. This is the best video I ever saw in my life.
I'm so happy when the plan come together.
Yeah.
I'm happy when, you know, you have an idea the way certain things are gonna turn out, and when they turn out just that way, it was perfect.
I got my point across with this video. Proud vision.
That video made me feel like my career stepped up another notch.
Light it down, cause we're stolen now. Time is now. February 24th, 2002.
So I'm about to set off, and this is the most important part to me, cause this is where it starts.
What's up, y'all? This is the start of Stillmatic tour. It's really on now.
It feels good to be back with another album and go out there and see the people that's been listening to me and let them see me.
About to do a sound check, see what's up.
It's been like thousands of rappers to hit the stage since my last album came out. So it'd be interesting to see a brother like me who's been in this game before a lot of them come back. It's like it's brand new beginning. Backstage, a lot of yelling. You know, choking amongst each other. Cracking up, laughing and stuff, you know. Always. When it gets time for showtime, it's more, it's fun. I'm ready, you know? It's like, it's just what I do. I go out there and do it live, my live thing. It's a whole lot of trouble. A whole lot. It's like I just want to get on stage and just smile.
Put your hands in the air. Stillmatic, put your hands in the air.
chance to enjoy my records. You know, they come out of it. I remember why I wrote it and remember what was so special about the song. When I come out with an album, it's a big impact on the hip-hop community because it's real. Stillmatic, what I wanted to show people is that I can do an album to bring myself full circle in my whole career. And bring it as straight as it could possibly get, or get it back as pure as it could possibly get. And I think that's important for all hip-hoppers. You know what I mean? At some point in your career, to bring it back, just do it one time for the street, do it one time for where it began.
I want to say peace, love, and respect to everybody out there. Know that you will be whatever you want to be, whenever you're ready to be it.
That's what Stillmatic means to me, is coming back.
Peace, love, yeah.